Well, I enjoy the old account of how Peter got to be Saint. Many times he would fail and grumble out a complaint. But in his weakness he found the strength that can teach a lesson today. Like a rock, there he stands, 'cause Peter knew how to pray.
Just pray, no matter how bad the chances. Pray whenever the foe advances. Pray whatever the circumstances. God has got to come through.
He was fishing for fish one day, but he caught him nary a one. Cold and wet, empty net, but he had only begun. For then the master said, I perceive that your faith has dwindled again. Leave your net, follow me, I'll make you fishers of men. But you must pray, no matter how bad the chances. Pray whatever the foe advances. Pray whatever the circumstances. God has got to come through. In the garden about the breaking of day, suddenly soldiers came to take the master away. But dear old Peter just grabbed his sword and then wildly started to play. But the Lord said, look here, we're in this garden to pray. So pray, no matter how bad the chances. Pray whenever the foe advances. Pray whatever the circumstances. God has got to come
to pray, no matter how bad the chances. Pray whenever the foe advances. Pray whatever the circumstances. God has got to come through.
On the day that our Lord ascended, he made a promise so true. I'll prepare over there a lovely mansion for you. And then to Peter he waved goodbye and he said, whatever you do, don't forget how to pray, for prayer will carry you through. So pray, no matter how bad the chances. Pray whenever the foe advances. Pray whatever the circumstances. God has got to come through.
Peter took the responsibility for proclaiming the word.
and up and down through the land St. Peter's voice could be heard. And though they took his life, they can't take his voice. It keeps ringing today, and hear him call one and all. It's time we learned how to pray.
So.